There are times that you might find it useful or interesting to actually display not just the standard information in File Explorer, but to see the extension that is three letters or four letters after the full stop that says exactly what type of file you're looking at. Let me show you how to do that in Windows 11, as it's a little bit different from Windows 10. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. I've opened up File Explorer on my computer already to show you some examples that I have created previously. It shows you the file name and then to the left of it, the different icons that represent the program that will be used if you choose to open the file. However, it doesn't tell you the actual file type, just the program that will be used, assuming it can see it. To change that, we simply need to view options. Here on the ribbon towards the top of File Explorer, we're going to go all the way across to the right, and you can see we've got the view button. Hopefully you're fairly used to this with the different options, but if you scroll all the way down to the bottom of the show, in the submenu, you'll see second from the bottom, file name extensions. Simply click on that, and it doesn't look like much has happened, but you can now see the three or four letters at the end of each file name. So we've got our standard Microsoft extensions, XLSX for Excel, PPTX for PowerPoint, and DOCX for Word. For those of you that are familiar, of course, the first three letters were the standard ones that we've been using for years. The X on the end simply means that it's now the open XML format, which started to be used by Microsoft with Office 2007. It's been a few years now. Looking at the files, you can see that we've also got things like new CSV documents. So CSV is comma separated values. It's the file type that a lot of programs use when you're exporting reports out of a system, and mostly they are read by spreadsheets. So you can see it's a .csv file and it's going to be opened by Excel. Likewise, I've got this one underneath Word, which again is going to be opened up by Word, but you'll notice the file icon is a little bit different. And that's because it's actually an RTF, which is a rich text format. So this is not plain text, which you can see underneath it, and isn't open up by Word. That's open up by Notepad instead, which is text, just letters and numbers. Rich text is one level above a plain text document, but one level below a Word or an equivalent word processing document. So it's got some basic formatting. And again, that's going to be opened up by Word. You'll also notice that I've got an Outlook email, a .msg file. Here's the interesting thing. If I've now decided that I don't need to see the extensions anymore, and I go back to View, back to Show at the bottom, and now tick File Extension, File Name Extensions, MSG is still displayed. And that's because Microsoft Windows doesn't know what program to open to read this file type. MSG is a slightly older version with the original Outlook, not the new Outlook. Click that thumbs up to like this video. And if you'd like to be told as new videos become available, then subscribe to my channel and click that notification bell. I will see you next time.